Oh, mama eating over here. We're just getting ready to rock and roll all night.
Body up, all right, I
wanna rock and roll all night. Yo, that's what
up,
we're starting
all
tonight.
right,
That's what we're starting with our song.
All right, let me figure out who I'm leveling next based on perks.
Get some kiss up in this easy. Oh, I forgot to get that one now with this new Discord bot. Y'all, if you're not following me on Discord yet, hit the follow. I am giving a giveaway for HyperX headset. So once we hit 200 followers on Twitch and YouTube, so follow the Discord. Follow me on Twitch and Twitch and YouTube. Now let's get it. If I can get my camera to light up, there we go. That way you can see my face a little better. It's time to loop some killers now, right, Hot Dog?
Let's do it.
You drive me wild. You drive us crazy.
I'm just trying to figure out who I'm leveling next real quick. But you know what?
It's
maybe
I'll
save up some blood points. Yeah. I have a crazy idea.
I mean, I've got a shit ton of blood points, so
I'm going to save some up, and then I'm going to probably get Kate later and then put everything into Kate.
That'd be dope. That'd be way sick.
Or I could put it in the Steve, so I could play Steve.
Sorry, what was that? I was too busy jamming out, bro.
Oh, you're good. Or I could put it into Steve just for the heck of playing Steve.
Just send it, bro. Full send. Full send. That's all you can do.
I already have his perks, though, so there's no point of like... Yeah, I'll just wait until I get Kate.
Full send it, bro. Do it. Just full send it.
Full send.
You drive us wild, you drive me crazy. Shouting, you keep on shouting. Alright, oh, you're ready. I'm the one not ready. I'm the one slack, slowing us down. Alright. First game of the night.
One job.
I had one job to hit a button, and I did not do that. Alright, first game of the night. Let's see how this goes. Eating my seeds, feeling good. I'm gonna go with Meg just because that's the OG. You know, I'm gonna try flashlight again today. Did we whip the? We'll go with it. We'll go with the expensive shit.
Do it and you're cool.
Do it and you're cool. Do it and you're cool. We're gonna go thicken the dark mist if it's freaking.
All right, Jinzu's gonna join us after this one.
All right, hell yeah. I'm rocking and roll all night. Alright, let's get this bread now. Again, headset giveaway, 200 followers on Twitch, 200 followers on YouTube, and you have a chance at winning a new set of headphones. I don't know why I'm putting on my second monitor, but that's what I'm doing because that's where it's at. Is that the only one? Could that be?
What?
Could that be?
He's streaming, by the way, Jinzu.
Oh, hi.
I'm not doing such a thing. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh God. Okay, so that means, got it, got it.
Yeah.
Got
it. You gotta keep that mouth to only certain swear words now.
Oh.
All right.
Keep my swear words out your mouth.
All right, I'll keep it to a minimum. I will not mess up this time, like I did last time.
Oh my gosh, that was hilarious.
Fook is allowed. You just gotta swear in British accent. And we'll
swear
play.
In a different language. That way, I don't know what you're talking about.
And
that's
the
all fucking
ours.
Really?
I mean.
Oh, okay. If that's allowed.
Okay. I'm gonna ask Faith if they're playing. I'll be right.
They got Sour Patch Kid. I mean, King. God.
Not the Sour Patch King. Do we know what killer it is?
Oh, what shit. What killer is or where he is?
What he is.
I have no idea yet. I've been working on the generator.
Can we get this one before he comes? That's the real question.
Press X to doubt.
Deuces.
Oh, you did it. Okay, I'm gonna go and try and rescue my boy. Oh, you better not be.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. We got rats for days. You already got them off. I see how
that
it
wasn't
is.
Me. But he's
that
puppy
was,
garden, sort
that
of.
That was
oh,
Sour Pack
trickster.
Queen. Bro, we in a group with two other people. Another duo. Let's go. Are you up? Is he upstairs or downstairs? Oh,
he's downstairs.
He's right. Yeah, as you run past me. That's nice. That's nice. Sour Pack. King
God,
and Queen.
God, he found me so fast. He didn't even have to try.
Man, do be like that sometimes. We only have one generator.
Usually they run right past me. By the way, it's Trickster, if you haven't seen it yet. The most annoying of all the killers.
Oh, shit.
It's kind of easy to recognize
it. Yeah, I mean, but the annoyance comes from the fact that he has a lot of knives, to where if he misses, he just throws a ton more.
Like that. Just like that. I just got dome rocked.
Come get me, my boy. Oh, yeah, my Sour Patch King. You got me.
Dude, if we really do go to Comic-Con, I will be the pig. That'd be so fun.
I'm in.
He's coming right away where he's crouching over in the corner.
What's up, Pato?
Like right towards me, the one who's healing?
No, he's chasing somebody. I think it's the Sour Patch King. Yep.
Again.
It's
anyway.
Our boy.
I'm healing up. I'll come get you after I finish healing.
That's what they all say.
That sounds like false promises and dreams.
Mm-hmm.
Based on a lie that we feed ourselves as reality.
Oh, that got deep.
That's all we do here. What the hell?
Why am I exposed? Oh no!
Run!
Fly, you fools.
Oh, you didn't follow me.
I'm gonna go save the Sour Patch Kid.
Hey.
Oh god! He finished a generator right in front of him.
Hey, Dad over here. Hello, little crow. Don't mind me.
Did you say you died over there and then
yeah.
just said hey to the little crow that probably got you killed?
I didn't scare it off.
Oh, you didn't scare it earlier? Okay.
Bro, he's chucking shit at somebody.
Yeah, it's Ada. He's after Ada. The Sour Pack Queen.
I just heard ting 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 ting. That's lovely. You guys see what I'm seeing on here, this television? You seeing this? What in the hell is this going on? It doesn't help that we're already in a scary ass place. And you throw that shit on there? That's bad mojo. Bad juju. I almost went down to the killer shack.
Yeah, that's right. Back away, boy. God!
Oh, you are real close to me. I've been working on the chimney all the freaking day. I'll be twisting wires.
It's like he really wants me and Leon for whatever reason.
Oh no, he got me. Twisting the knobbies and twisting the wires. Trying not to die. There's a dead body right there.
I mean, seeing as how this is a killer's literal meat factory, I'm pretty sure there's lots of dead bodies.
Don't pull me off in front of the man!
Good thing I'm not over there.
What's wrong with you, boy?
I feel like Sour Patch Queen is better than King.
Yeah. It's because queens always are better than kings. They can move all directions.
Hell yeah.
You thought I was going with a sentimental speech about women? No. I'm just talking about chess.
I thought you were going to go into like some Queen Elizabeth shit, but nope. That went.
Where did Queen Elizabeth come from?
Maybe
man?
Not. Who is the queen that just died? Queen of England.
Yeah, Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah.
But what? Where? Why Queen Elizabeth when I talk about... Because queens are...
She's a queen and she just died. So I thought for some reason...
You thought I was going to go, oh, because queens last longer. They always last to at least 97.
Exactly. Like a heartbeat... Hey, this chinny was being worked on.
Dude, I literally just healed in a window and he could see me, but I don't think he realized it was me.
He thought it was just some NPC.
Why are you not going away?
Leave me alone. I am bushed.
How many Jennies do you have left?
Two.
Just two Jennies. Jenny.
Jenny.
I found it, Jenny. Moving into position.
I'm about halfway on this, Jenny.
Where are you at? I can help you finish that one. Basement or up?
He's in basement.
Oh, I'm 100%.
Thanks, Jinzu.
Yeah. I'm over here.
Alright, let me...
You see the dead guy on the ground? That's where I'm at.
We'll come finish.
I thought that was gonna loop around, but that did not. Oh shit, am I gonna be able to... Nope.
I'm coming for you, bruh.
Oof. Man, I am not doing very well this round, that's all I gotta say.
Hey, neither am I. You're doing better than I am this round. I just don't like tricksters. And I'm terrible at looping in this place. This is where I struggle the most with looping. He went back to destroy the generator you're working on. What an a-hole.
What a smart killer. Actually, he's pretty smart.
No, that's rude. You're supposed to say that's rude.
You think he's gonna find me down in the killer shack?
Probably. Sometimes.
Sometimes they do know to look in the basement. Some of them get really smart. Dude, Sour Patch Queen is killing it. She's dodging knives. Just like me with my ex-wife.
Oh my gosh. Rest in peace.
No! Leave me alone!
Rest in pieces!
Oh, how the hell did he hit my ass after I blinded him?
Dude, he's good at now. I got him, I blinded him one time, and then he just stopped. He stopped wanting any part of me and my flashlight.
Well, I blinded him, then he just started throwing knives in my general direction, and it got me.
Yeah, see, that's what he did too. I just dodged it out of the way. Because he just throws like crazy, I think, when he gets blinded. You and me, Sour Patch Queen. We got this. We stick together. No soldier left behind. Or in this case, no Resident Evil character left behind except for Leon, but Leon's an exception. The old Sour Patch King had it coming.
Alright, Mojo. Not Mojo. Hot Dog, you're in the hot seat.
Oh, God. Every time you say that, that's when I get the snoz beat out of me by some
that
killer, though.
That is so true.
So don't tell me I'm in a hot seat. Just.
Just show his gameplay and don't say anything.
Sour Patch Queen is down. Wow, she's actually really good. Oh. Oh, shit! Bro, she's.
Did he get her?
Dude, she just freaking threw a crate in his face.
I know, she's good, good. Granted, I think she also knows this place a lot better than I do.
Oh, 100%.
Oh shit! I'm screwed! Why did you leave her? I went to hop in the closet and then he saw me do it and it's impossible to get out of a closet fast. I tried to make a flash grenade and it didn't work. It didn't let me make it. What the heck? I feel lied to.
Why is she still working on a Jenny? I'm so confused right now.
Is Ace and Evo in or are they out?
Ace hasn't responded and Evo is joining after he eats dinner, which should be in a little bit.
What the heck?
Evo,
Ace lives next
Diablo.
Door. Just go freaking kick the door.
Is he really on Diablo?
I don't know, I can check.
Oh, okay.
It says he's AFK right now.
I was about to say, I was like, what the fuck? Oh, sorry! Shoot! Damn it.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry. I gotta remember you're streaming. Oh, I'm sorry, that's my bad.
God, fuck. We had this talk, Jinzu.
He told me he's gonna play, so.
This is a very religious channel. We're not allowed to talk about anything.
Exactly. Hey. Hey.
Go back to your Bible study, Jinzu. Go back to your Bible study.
Hey, Jinzu, go look at your hotspot stuff. No.
My what stuff?
I gotta go do gaming clips. That way I don't piss off anybody else.
Oh, no.
And Hot Dog's Discord channel here. Sorry, guys. Hope you're having fun watching. Dude, she's good. Oh, my gosh. She swerved him a few times. Thought she got annihilated.
And then she got her cheeks clapped.
Got him.
Anything, can't you?
We do what we want when we want. This is what society has come to. You must be Evo's little squeeze.
Evo's little squeeze.
Wanna know how I got these scars?
Oh, man.
No.
You see, my father was a trickster main. One day he came home with a little more throwing knives than usual.
Ah, that sucks. I don't know what he is doing. I'm about to call him.
Can I call him?
Yeah, go for it.
I don't have his number. But
oh, I got you.
Yeah, send me his number and then I'll just start bugging him. Have you asked him about the trip?
I did. He's like, he said it depends on if he can have the money by then and if his family's doing anything. Which he says they usually don't. And I said, well, just make a plan and tell them, well, you have plans.
Yeah, what the heck? That's what I did.
I was like, wait, I don't know. It's fine. We said that we would talk about it again tonight with you. And
okay, sweet. I'm hoping we get enough people. I'm trying to ask more people so we can all go. But
no, let's just go another one. I only got limited time before I gotta go get whooped by some old guys. So let's go. Cue us up, baby. Cue us up. Stream, I mean by basketball.
Yeah, you should clarify that.
I should clarify that. I'm gonna get my ass whooped by some people, some older guys in basketball, that for some reason can shoot threes from midcourt and still make them, which I don't understand that, but
they're like what, 95?
They're like, you know, 30s to 50s, you know.
That's not old. Jeez, you just called out half of your viewership.
Hey, 30. I'm old. I feel old. I mean, back in February when I couldn't walk, dude, I thought I was 90 and I'm only 23, so.
Jeez, I thought you were life. About to say, like, back in Nom or something. Back in Nom!
Back in Nom Nom.
Nom Nom, jeez.
Nom Nom.
Back in my days in Nom. I've seen some.
Alright, that's enough of these. I gotta go back to. Guys, diets are fun.
Were those goldfish?
No, I wish.
Oh.
They Jeez. Were, No, I can't, sadly. They were, croutons.
Eh?
Yes. Yes, croutons.
Croutons?
Croutons.
Alright. ¿Qué pasó? I mean, whatever. Whatever floats your boat, man.
I mean, it's bread. So are goldfish. Goldfish are bread, too. So I'm just saying, like.
It's true. It's true. Not wrong.
No, goldfish is the snack that smiles brack. It is not bread. It
smiles brack. Not back.
Brack. It smiles brack. Hey, don't make fun of my speech impediment. That's a law.
It's okay.
I'll sue you.
I'll sue you for suing
me. I already get enough of it at work. I constantly get bullied.
No.
Yeah, just by you.
Right.
She steals my lunch money, Mojo. Every day.
It's not my fault. That you're a wimp.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take being a wimp over being a simp. You're like, that is fair. That is fair.
That is very fair.
We know where to find a huge group of them. Am I right, Mojo? A certain Discord chat. Mojo.
Oh no, is he muted? Oh, I think he's talking to his wife.
Oh, he thinks he's better than us because he's married. God.
Yeah, he does.
God.
He's a simp.
What a simp. Who talks to their wives?
Simp. Right.
How many simps talk to wives?
Dude, that rando literally just hid in a locker and got found immediately.
I mean, I just stood there the entire time. I didn't get found, so I mean, I must be doing
well, better
than
the lockers are the lies. Unless he's running a Legion perk.
Have I done this one before?
This map or this killer?
No,
we've done this map like hundreds of times. This is the one where we had the chill huntress that tried to murder us all and then let us go.
I don't remember.
Oh, shoot.
I do not remember the circus ship.
You called her our way.
Oh, what's the... Oh, it's the hillbilly.
I got a hill. Everybody's got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't...
Call me crazy, but I may have just found his totem.
I didn't eat all of them.
Also, I found Zoltar. I don't know if anybody wants to get their fortune.
Oh, are we just going to leave her on the hook?
These last two packs?
Are you going to go get her?
Yeah, I'm going to go grab her.
I forgot that there's three of us. Sorry, lady.
But there's a hillbilly bone down the... Oh, shit. I wasn't ready.
No, you were not.
No. I was too busy singing my Blake Shelton here.
Yeah, and then the hillbilly got you right in your hillbilly bone.
I know, he got me right in the hillbilly bone.
Okay, he's headed back your way now.
Scary thing about him, he is so freaking fast.
Yeah. Hey, like, but it could be worse. You could have a nurse that knows how to aim their blink. That's
guys,
the scariest thing in this game.
What in the world is that thing? What would you call
that? Sorry, lady.
Chat, what is
that? You kind of suck, but that was kind of our fault,
dead.
Too.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, she dead.
She dead.
No comment.
Sorry.
That's really cool, though. I mean, it's
she
a little,
dead.
A little brony, but that's pretty cool.
He's on your way. You on your way over there.
Crawl away.
You're gonna make me die.
Yeah, sacrifice Mojo.
What is my name?
Mojo.
Say my name.
Guys, I am.
I'm tired.
I'm not really trying this round, guys.
You fucking can't dodge with shite.
You know what?
I am very scared right now.
Listen, I'll tell you one thing about Hillbilly that makes it really easy to play against him is they don't look when they come flying out of nowhere. Like, you could hide behind, like, some of the most simplest things. How did you already die?
What?
What was that?
Dude, I don't know.
With you.
Oh, shit.
I was hitting my skill checks and everything. It's like they upped the speed or something, dude. I don't know what just happened.
I was coming to save you, and then all of a sudden it just dropped. Mm-hmm. I was like, jeez.
I am very scared right now.
Listen, I'll tell you one thing about Hillbilly.
Bye, Dev. Hot dog.
Easy to play against him. Is they don't...
Jeez. I can't.
Are you
do it
good?
Today. No.
You don't do well on streams.
No, I don't.
Honestly, I don't care if you say my name, but.
Say my name.
Pressure,
say
man.
My
pressure.
Name. Hey, Hot Dog, go look at the clip once you're done.
Oh, right now. I'll just...
I will be right back, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go figure out what to get some dinner. For dinner.
I didn't realize how close he was to me. I'm coming to get you.
He's kind of lingering. He's a...
He's somewhat puppy guarding, but not at the same time.
Yeah.
He's doing that half puppy guard with his ability. He knows he can get to us, like, almost instantaneously.
Yeah. Oh, he's back. I mean, granted, this is a kind of small map, but still. He just knows you're going to come and get me, so he's like, gotta stay close. Gotta tickle her toes.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, he saw me.
Jinzo!
I'm sorry, he saw me. I'm sorry. Yeah, he's gonna leave me on the ground. He's gonna try and bait you out.
Is he?
Yeah, I'm gonna... I'm gonna try and heal up as much as I can and then crawl away. See if I can get away from him.
Close to me. Shit!
Run! Run! Nice! That was such a good palette. I'm proud. You guys are getting so good at them.
See what you got, hillbilly. See what heroes are made of.
Alright, you're doing good today. Yeah, you keep running his ass. I'm just gonna crawl over here, you know?
Say my name, say my name.
Bro!
Bro. Hot dog.
Blake, or Frick!
Blake Shelton? Yeah, no, I got you, Blake Shelton, I got you.
Well, that freaking, ah! I had hopped over the vault long before you can't hit me.
Jeez, game's broken, we gotta go play StarCraft.
That new thing just pisses me off so much to the fact that you can, like... You know how the killers can hit you on the other side of a vault? Mm-hmm. Like, even as a killer main, I know it's unfair, and I take advantage of it all the time.
I think it kind of broke the game, honestly.
God, and no matter how many times I try to get off the hook, it never works. I might buy Kate real quick.
Do it.
She's only $5, but... She has some abilities that I really want.
Does she know? Bro. Yeah. I did a horrible that round. Absolutely horrible.
I was freaking looping as hard as I could, but that thing pissed me off.
I really did not do it. Did you go look at that video?
Not yet, no.
Alright, go look at the video. It might explain why I died.
Yeah, what was that? You were just chilling there.
Like my little dance.
You let yourself go. All right, hold on. I'm going to buy Gate.
Date?
Yeah, a date. You know, date night.
You're going to buy a date?
Yep. I'm one of those rich guys. I go for gold diggers, you know? Yeah. Are you going to get the new Claudette skin? Jinzu.
There's a new Claudette skin?
Yeah, it's the Tropical Island one.
Oh, nah.
Hot dog. Why are you gonna like go to Sexy Asians Near Me? Is that where you're going?
Sexy Asians Near Me?
Mm-hmm. Is that the website?
Yeah, exactly. You know, Sexy Asian MILFs. No, I'm just kidding. Also available in Curtain Call. Oh, sweet. That includes the clown. How much is it? Tell me your worth. Curtain call. $6. Purchase. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why'd the price go up? Oh, I see. It wanted me to try and... It tried to secretly add the Resident Evil one on there, too. It was like, oh, you want to get this one, too. That Albert Wesker.
Hell yeah, you're getting Kate.
Yep. Hold on, though. I gotta make sure I have enough in this account. Which I probably don't, to be honest. I just remembered that.
Shame.
And I don't want to set up a new card yet. I'll do it later.
Get Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
My name is Jeff. Yeah, I'll just get it later. We'll figure it out later on. I'll come back for you, Kate. I always do.
Do you?
I do.
Desperate.
No, you know, you yeah, already babe. Know that I'm a simp for Jill, and that's about it.
Okay.
Actually, that's not the full truth. I like Jill, and then I'm a huge simp for the Huntress.
The Huntress.
Why are you saying it like that? Like you're also interested in the Huntress? Like, Huntress.
I don't know. Oh, what happened to Mojo?
I don't know.
Sorry, mate. We out of
here. I don't know what
buddy.
Just happened. I have no idea.
I just left you behind. It was like, if you ain't ready, they are ready.
Time for you to go get whipped by some old men.
Mm-hmm. No, these guys are like...
They're so old, fresh. they're like 25, and I'm like 23.
Dude.
Old. They're like millennials, and we like Gen Z, yo. I'm just kidding.
What up? Can I get a holla?
She. Can I get a?
You know, it's all about that yeet yeet skirt life. Yeet yeet.
Yeet skirt. Skirt.
Oh my gosh.
My humor matches more with the millennials. The hey guys, I had a dream about killing myself last night. It was funny.
Yeah, the humor is a lot about just
killing death. Dude, we grew up because millennials grew up in a world that told them that they could amount to anything they wanted, but the economy got so screwed up that they couldn't, and now they do whatever they can to make money, even though they hate their jobs and they hate their lives.
Oh, true.
Preach. Preach, my guy. Preach.
Because it's like, if you want to do what you want to do, good luck getting into it, for one, because they want somebody who has experience, but no one's willing to give you said experience. So
they
you
want,
start at
they
the
want
bottom
you to...
listed.
It's an entry-level job, so it's the bottom of the totem pole, but they want you to have 8 years of experience with a master's degree that you've already spent $100K on, you know. Granted, if you were that stupid to go that deep in debt for a degree.
And they also don't want you to be over the age of 21, so good luck.
They don't want you to be over the age of 21, so they want you to be having a master's degree, you know, 8 years of experience in engineering by the time you're 21, so... Good luck. Have fun. GG.
Oh, by the way, we're facing the nemesis. So remember, if you're going to slide across the pallet or vault, he's just going to slap you right Ooh. In the ass with his whip. He's just going to whoosh.
Harder.
Harder, daddy nemesis. Harder.
Ah, shit. He's right there. Oh, he'd be right there.
I'm stuck, step nemesis.
Oh, you are stuck.
Dude, why'd you bring him to me?
I didn't know you were in here. I was gonna fly around him.
I'm dipping.
Ah, oh, Jesus. Leave me alone.
Dude, he looks creepy.
God.
Jeremy.
Of course he came straight. Oh, you know what? He's running that perk. Ugh.
Which perk?
There's a perk that Nemesis has that allows him to see all the players for the first 9 seconds of the game. That's why he came straight running at us like he was on freaking Mascara. Watch out, he's coming your way.
I know.
Run!
Pull me
run,
up.
Leroy,
whip me harder, step Nemesis. I'm stuck, step Nemesis.
Do you need someone to heal you?
Yeah. Can you come do the healing hands on me?
Hell yeah, I love healing hands. I'll use healing my
thank you for the speed boost, my guy.
Did he just whip you and you were like, ooh, that gave me just the boost I needed.
100%.
Oh my god.
Thanks, step Nemesis. Is he hooking you?
Yeah.
Hooking up with you. Okay, somebody
needs
to piss him off so I can use my injury. Oh, by the way, yeah, avoid zombies because the zombies will let people know where.
Say my name, say my name.
A wingoa, a wingoa, a wingoa, a wingoa.
You good?
Why are you trying to heal me while the zombie's chasing us? What are you trying to do?
You were standing there, so I was like, okay, we can heal here, it's fine.
Look at the dude, he's right there.
Brought him over here.
Crazy.
As you're still trying to, yeah.
Okay, run, go somewhere.
No, I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna sit here. Hit. What?
I heal you now.
How did he not see
us? You're gonna piss about this one too.
Oh my! I don't know how you didn't see us.
You know what? Us.
What are you trying to do?
Gosh, she's like, what the hell? I'm right here. Come grab me.
I was like, okay. Are you guys right next to her?
What are you trying to do?
Go heal yourself, girl.
You're like, go heal yourself, girl. It's on me.
Alright. I had to clip that, guys, because that killer was blind. You
what
can blind a zombie!
Dude, what the heck?
Did you know that you can blind zombies?
What the
I did not.
What the hell was that? He literally walked straight up to my closet, so he showed up, he saw the generator, he broke the pallet, and then he walked right over to the, like, there was three closets in there, and he walked over as if it was, like, the easiest thing to find me. Like, he was just like, oh, I was just waiting to see if you'd come running out, but... In reality,
hell no.
I knew where you were.
Why
the whole
do you
time.
Keep bringing him to me?
Because this is where the vault location is, okay? I need to get away from this fat man.
Run,
hey,
Leroy, run.
Body positive.
Oh,
the
shit.
Hell?
Sorry, Jinzu.
What the hell? What the hell?
I didn't know you were up there.
What the? Why me? All right.
A wingo,
by the way, if you're flashing the flashlight, you got a zombie coming straight at you.
I know. I'm just walking around.
I'm trying to self-heal, you asshole.
Sorry, zombie. He was chasing after you, and then he decided to come after me. So I was sitting there trying to self-heal, and then he just showed up like, ah, there you are.
What's up, bro?
It's a crazy night tonight. It's a crazy night. Look. Look. Look, oh my god, there's a
the group,
here.
We got the party back together.
Hey, you look a little injured. You lost some blood, eh?
Oh yeah. Don't do it around us, you monster!
Oops. Oops, eh?
You realize that that gives you a reveal for 7 seconds. He now knows exactly where we're at.
Whoops, eh? Sorry, sir.
In the jungle. Let's see how long it lasts in the middle, just.
What's up?
I'm just gonna do this in the middle, see how long I last.
Sir, we're gonna have to ask you to take this game serious.
I'm waiting for Ada to die, so.
Well, Ada's not gonna die. Not today. Now run, boy.
Run, boy, run.
Get that dress out of here. Who wears a sparkly dress into a place that you're supposed to not die?
I don't think Mojo wants to play anymore.
Mojo?
Yes?
You're gonna lose your streamers.
I'm gonna lose my streamers?
Yeah, I mean your followers. Your streamers. Okay?
Bro.
You're gonna lose your privileges, and it's not gonna be...
This is how I'm gonna get my... This is how I'm gonna get my following. Of being that one guy that doesn't do shit. In games.
I'll watch anyway, as long as you do a...
We already know you're bad.
True.
I'll watch if I get to see you do like a hot tub stream.
Oh, bro. If I do a hot tub stream, you'll be here with me, so.
Oh my god. Thinks that whip is intimidating. Boy, do I have news for him.
Step nemesis, come after me. I'm coming to save you because I don't know if Ada is or not. Because she's being Ada.
No, she is. Oh, what a troll.
Oh no.
Scurry.
You've been knocked by step nemesis. Knocked up. No, I'm just kidding. Okay,
oh no.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I'm coming to save you.
That considered cheating.
What considered cheating?
Nothing.
Being knocked up by step nemesis?
Yeah.
100%.
Oh shit.
Are you gonna tell Evo now? Man! This guy needs to go die in a hole.
Sup, zombie boy?
I'll suck a dick.
Whoa, sir, you're streaming.
I don't care. This guy deserves to.
Gotta talk about your language.
Hey, you say not bad. Jeez.
Wow. What we need is a freaking, like, Captain America in here.
Language, dude.
Oh no. Here's the Mori.
That's a Mori.
Oh, by the way, guys, if you remember, all of our progress reset today. So these killers could be top tier killers that are just chilling with us.
Yeah, that's why I'm not really trying right now. It's kind of I'm going to get my ass handed to. Because, you know, I'm a silver player. I'm no gold.
Some of us have a standard to keep.
Alright, and we're gonna get the noomies here in a minute. Noomies. If I get hooked again, I'm
dead. You don't
let
Ada live? What is this?
He's letting Ada live?
Oh!
What up, buddy? He's headed right our way.
Well, Jin's, you're in the hot seat. Have fun.
Okay, well, sir! You.
Right as she got whipped
Now watch her whip. Now watch her nay-nay.
Is he chasing you?
Yeah.
No.
Woo!
I want to find a generator to work on. Don't get killed. One further away from the one that you're being chased at.
Oh, I found one. Nice.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you looped right back into him.
I didn't mean to.
Alright.
Don't kill me. Spare me. Spare me.
Have mercy.
Did he leave?
Yeah, he left me alone. The begging worked. I think he has a begging kink.
Because step nemesis likes it when you beg.
True.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Avoid zombies so that they don't reveal my location as I slowly make my way over to you.
Making my way downtown. Walking fast.
It's weird that he let you go. I think he just doesn't want me to find the hatch before he kills me. Oh, he's coming back.
Did he just really walk by me?
Yeah. Is he looking for you?
I think. I'm not sure. He keeps walking away.
God. I can't tell if he's looking for you or if he's trying to bait me out.
Ah, he was looking for me. Yeah, he found me. Running away. Walking
no,
down.
Because he ran back away. He is looking for me.
He is. I am running away, though. I'm going to try and get closer to you. How about that?
If you can, that would be cool. I could pick you back up and piss him off. Is he close to you?
Give it a second. Oh, he ran to like the other side, but he's coming back, so stay there. I'm gonna come behind this rock real quick.
Sure he's coming back?
Nah, come back over here. Come over here.
Where are you at?
I'm behind the rock, right beside you. Right beside you.
Yeah, but his heart
beats.
Crazy!
Pick me up!
Run! Run! Yes. I pissed him off! Oh, he's coming for you. He knows where you went.
He knows
not
where
today,
you
Junior.
Went.
I just love how HotDog looking around the corner, and then all of a sudden, I hear heartbeats.
I was like, I hear heartbeats, I was looking for you, and then all of a sudden it was just like, yeah, I'm almost healed up all the way. I just need your help.
Oh shit, no, he found me. I keep looping into him,
you know what?
I keep...
That's it, I'm leveling David King. I need that ability to get up out of the dying state. Because this happens all the time with the killers.
It really does.
He's letting me wiggle.
Is he?
Yeah, I think he wants us to his farm points. Alright, are you healed?
Yeah. Just chasing after you, though.
He is. But I don't know what the deal is.
Is he, like, cool with us now?
Oh, I guess so.
No? Oh. Rude!
Wow, what the hell?
What a jerk!
I'm gonna heal myself.
Oh my gosh. He used Jinzu to get to you.
But he had already knocked me, that's the thing. I don't know why he wanted...
Yeah, there's no point in using me. Don't. Okay, you're struggling. Okay. Let me quickly heal. Oh no, there's not enough time.
I think he did just want the extra hook. He's coming right at you. Pull me off and I can try and take a hit for you.
Run!
We should heal each other.
Yeah, but we gotta hide first. Oh, he saw me.
Step Nemesis saw you.
Take that, Step Nemesis! Really looking for me.
Oh shit. Yeah, he found me. Yeah, he's looking for you. Let me heal.
Got him. Making this killer work for it.
Nothing comes for free. All right, when you're done, I'm ready to be cut off.
Okay, I'm just gonna finish self-healing real quick.
No, yeah, you're chilling.
You big chilling.
Don't pick me up. No, he's killing me.
Dang it! I was gonna come and get you.
Find the hatch. Get the hatch.
You got so lucky last night.
Oh yeah, the hatch popped up right next to me.
Unreal.
It literally scared me because it just popped up right in front of me.
I love it when that happens.
Where are you, hatch?
Oh shit.
Shit, and he gave me away, you freaking jerk! Come on, come on. Freaking zombie.
No, step bro!
Bro, he just smacked you into that rock.
Yeah. Aww.
We almost had it.
Guys, it is not my night. I'm doing horrible.
Alright, I'm putting this freaking upgrades. All those blood points I have is going into David King. And nothing will stop me.
And the best part of this plan is, nothing can stop me.
I want that ability. I mean, there's also Dead Heart, and Dead Heart's good too, but that ability to pick yourself up out of the dying state is ruthless.
Alright, guys. End stream. I'll catch y'all on the flip side.
Why would you say it like that?
Follow me on Twitch and YouTube.
Catch you on the flip side. Catch you around. See you guys later. I'll catch you mañana.
This is what I have to deal with on a daily basis.
Alright, guys. Follow. Join the Discord, guys, so you know when I'm live here. Usually it's with HotDog and Jinzu here.
Are you trying to say that I play this game too much? You calling me out?
No, definitely not.
We're going to have a talk about this. I might bring Step Nemesis into this.
Oh my
God. I'm so scared.